actually get moving. Hey, they look fun.
Should I just step in and ask for a selection?
Get down the bow, kick off your shoes, and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light.
Tonight we kick Grambling's ass, and the score will be 60-0. The spread line was -57.5 with the over at 60.5.
Did you take it?
Damn right I did.
59.5 point spread?
No way.
That's a big point spread.
No, huh? That's way too much.
No, they're not.
See,
gonna,
they took the over.
They're not going to win by that much.
Over?
You don't think? It's going to be over. No. Yeah, it's going to be a high scoring game.
Grambling.
I don't think it's going to be LSU's not going to score 59 points.
Show me the muscles.
Show
come on.
Muscles.
You gotta flex.
Oh.
Yeah. You see it? Can I get a go Tigers?
Go Tigers!
My brother Bill and my other brother Jack. Belly full of beer and a possum in a sack. 15.
My name is Joel. I'm a avid drinker. I like Bush.
Okay, why Bush?
Because it's the best beer there is.
That's the first time I've ever heard that in my life. Have you drank all these?
Yes. Yes, I have.
Today.
Yeah, exactly.
How many are you planning to get to? How tall is that thing going to be?
My record is 15.
15 beers.
About halfway there. I need more.
Okay, well, shotgun?
Yeah. You want to go shotgun right now?
Why not, right?
It's a race, baby. It's a race. And push it in with yourself. I did it better.
How fast?
As fast as you can go, baby. Let's go.
I mean, how fast can you go?
Like 5 seconds.
Okay, I got you.
Ready?
Get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you comb on the floor.
Oh,
holy shit, bro.
No.
I didn't know, bro. So we merged two tailgates probably about 8-9 years ago, but like my original tailgates is probably 2001.
2001.
You never know what you're gonna get. It's like a box of chocolates out here. You never know what you're gonna get on game day.
What do we have going on here? Your playbook? Can you show the camera your playbook? He's got a whole playbook. In case you got an audible, is that what you said? Oh, yeah. Beer pong. You got to come see this. Something. Oh, my gosh. All right. I have to come back for a ready. You got to give me a ready. I was told it means that I'm ready to party. Is that right?
Hold up. What color is it?
I'm a little scared. I don't really know
what color it is.
Red.
What letter is it?
E. Ready. Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
That was so awesome. Let me see the fits. Go ahead, show the fits.
It's just a great time in the state of Louisiana to party in the best state and represent, whether you're going for the Tigers or those Tigers. We are all Tigers tonight.
Somebody's out here with an Angel Reese signed jersey on an LSU game day in the middle of tailgate. Somebody put up $4.75 for the opening bid. This thing is so sick. But I mean, where else are you going to go? In the SEC, across the nation, where you're going to see players like this, their jerseys just out for purchase.
Man, we couldn't some tailgate names and shit. You know, culture media. I'm Ryan Jackson. I'm a native. I'm a Baton Rouge local. I own Jackson Controls Heating and Air. Get at us. We can fix your air and we can cook you some good barbecue. Hey, turn the camera.
Let's see it.
Hey. This is where I found it right here, homeboy. I ain't gonna lie to you. You can't get this shit nowhere else except for Louisiana, man. I'm telling you.
We got retarded with this threw up in my shoe. I said it all for business. Said it all for this mother.
Y'all, we have walked all over campus. Mikey lost his phone, but we have finally made it to the promised land. We're at the parade grounds. Come find us. LSU fan doesn't drink alcohol. There it is, there it is, there it is. Finish it, finish it. Let's go! Give me a go. It's Grambling State, all due respect, but like I think the Tigers got it here. I think we took our humbleness. You know, all great stories start out with a humble beginning. I think we got it this time around, and I think we're ready to show up and show out this season.
She knows football. Can you look at the camera, buddy?
I think we make the national championship. Woo! One game doesn't disqualify us. We're in the SEC. We're winning out. We're beating Ole Miss. We're beating Bama. We're beating Florida.
Go Tigers!
We coming live from the boots outside of the zoo. It's game time. Tell us what you gonna do. No lie, we the truth is our time.
Is that good? This is the one sport I don't know. Hold on, guys. What's the score?
I think it's 3-1.
Who's winning?
Yeah. I scored one, though.
Okay, strategy here. Explain the game to me. What are you supposed to do? Okay.
Watch board.
Okay, so you want it in the cup?
No. You want it on the table.
They have to touch it.
It hits the floor, exactly. On their side of the table, to the right line.
Got it. Okay.
And that's the slogan of theirs, Culture on Tap. So they hook us up with beer.
Gameday number one at home, Grambling, LSU. People are starting to head into the stadium. We love doing this Valley Vision vlog. We'll be back for the Arkansas game. Go Tigers!